Are you noticing cold or drafty walls and wondering, are they even insulated? Well, today I'm going to give you four different ways that you can check to see if there's insulation in those walls. Three are pretty simple and one is kind of silly. So the first and very, very simple thing that you can do is, first of all, shut the electrical off for this area of the house and then remove an electrical plate. And you might have to remove that box as well. You oftentimes won't have to, but this will give you a good peek into that wall cavity and see what type of insulation, if any, is in there. Now, the next thing that you can do is remove a baseboard piece of trim. Take that off, and a lot of times that gap between the floor and the drywall will allow you to see into that wall cavity. If not, this is an easy area that you can drill a small hole and look into that wall cavity. Now, the next thing, a little bit more invasive, but you can find an exterior wall that might be in a closet or somewhere that's not very obvious, and you can drill a small hole into that exterior wall. Now, again, usually you can just look inside the wall, or if you're feeling fancy, you can get an inspection camera and place that inside the cavity to see exactly what is going on inside there. Take a second real quick, go down and hit that like button for me. We've already been helpful to you. Now I'm gonna give you one kind of silly, kind of tricky way to check to see if there's insulation in those walls. And that would be to actually tear down your drywall. Now, I say this is kind of silly because, like I said, there's a lot of things you can do without being that invasive. But if the mood strikes you, or if you already know you're gonna wanna gut and remodel the house, you can remove whole sections of drywall and actually see what's going on in there. Obviously, this will open everything up so that you're ready for a full remodel. But if you're not quite at that stage yet, you've done a few things, you kind of have an idea what's inside those walls and you've determined there is no insulation. What do you do now? Well, you can easily go to the link below, go to our Find a Dealer and find your closest RetroFoam dealer. Have them come out and they can walk through the next steps with you. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.